the five home remedies of sleep apnea. Sleep apnea is a serious sleep disorder. People who are having sleep apnea often face breathing problems while sleeping and breathe rapidly, starts and stops. This condition is known as sleep apnea. It is a very popular sleep disorder in which a person's breathing is stopped or involuntarily interrupted while sleeping. This can occur several times at night and can keep you from sleeping. It is caused due to blocked or narrowed airways in the throat, nose, or mouth. Several home remedies work effectively for preventing and treating this problem. First, peppermint. Peppermint is an excellent herb to reduce airway blockages. Its anti-inflammatory properties help reduce inflammation, which in turn promotes easy and smooth breathing. Peppermints also work well to prevent snoring. Add a few drops of peppermint oil to a glass of water and then gargle with it. Do this daily before going to bed. You can also drink a few cups of peppermint tea daily. To make the tea, add 1 tablespoon of crushed peppermint leaves to a cup of hot water. Cover and steep for 10 minutes. Strain and add some honey. Drink it while the tea is still warm. Second, warm turmeric milk. The combination of milk and turmeric will help treat sleep apnea symptoms. Milk contains the amino acid tryptophan that promotes sleep. Turmeric's anti-inflammatory properties help reduce inflammation in the respiratory system to help you breathe freely while you sleep. Add 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder to a cup of milk. Boil and allow it for a few minutes on low flames. Remove from heat and add a little honey. Drink it daily 30 minutes before going to sleep. Third, opossum salt bath. Naturopathic practitioners recommended taking an opossum salt bath before going to bed to enjoy sound sleep. The magnesium in opossum salt helps relax sore muscles and creates a feeling of well-being. This in turn helps you enjoy better sleep. Moreover, opossum salt helps reduce inflammation in the body. Add 2 cups of opossum salt to warm bath water and mix well. Soak it in this bath for about 20 minutes, at least 1 hour before going to bed. Use this remedy 2 or 3 times a week. Fourth, almonds. Another simple home remedy for treating sleep apnea is almonds. Being high in magnesium, almonds promote sound sleep and muscle relaxation. They also help in regulating the blood's internal clock. Eat a handful of dry roasted or soaked almonds every day. Alternatively, at least 1 hour before going to bed. Eat toast with almond butter, followed by a glass of water. Fifth, throat exercises. Doing throat exercises regularly can help ease sleep apnea symptoms. These exercises help strengthen the muscles to prevent the blocked or narrowed airways in your nose, mouth, or even throat. They also help reduce snoring and promote sound sleep at night. Blow a balloon using deep breaths without taking it out of your mouth for as long as possible. Repeat this exercise 5 times daily. While doing this exercise, make sure to inhale through your nose and exhale through your mouth. This will facilitate proper airflow through your nose during sleep. Playing the didgeridoo 6 times a week for about 25 minutes each time can also reduce moderate sleep apnea symptoms. Consult your doctor to learn about more throat exercises.